Dennis Rogers was always a little guy. Most people thought he would never amount to much, but he fooled them all and became the world arm wrestling champion. Then came the 90s. By the time he lost all his hair, he was pound for pound the world's strongest man for the feats he performs. Today, he is a grandmaster strongman and travels the world performing incredible feats of strength. He may be a one-man show. When he gets with his friends, it's a three-ring circus.